The president,
Barack Obama.
Are you recording this right now? Get out my face.
Obama. Okay, Obama.
I would slap it out your hand.
Is it okay if you have junk food?
Why are you at school today? No. Obama.
Anas, are you playing with me?
What?
Do you like junk food?
What do you want? Oh, yeah, it's pretty good. But it makes you really fat.
What?
Wait.
Hey, American food is...
Can I view your tummy?
You gotta ask questions.
That's your stomach? Go.
Hey!
At our school alone, we have many weaknesses, and this is just among one of the ones.
Do you like junk food?
No.
What's your favorite junk food?
Teddy mom.
What?
Teddy mom.
What does that mean?
Teddy mom.
Your mom?
Yeah.
That's how school is poor.
Among one of our other weaknesses at school is the junk food. As you can see, kids ingest these things like it's part of their diets every day.
Hey, Obama. What are you talking about?
Hey, no fried chicken. Fried chicken is junk food.
There's so much junk in our school.
Fried chicken.
Wow, delete that. There's so much
delete junk that, yeah.